Hey, Mel. Isn't it a bit chilly today? Where's your jacket, Mel? You always make me wear a jacket. Here, take this. It looks better on you than it does on me. Huh. I wonder why there's no one here today. I guess everyone's still in school. Hey, remember the first time I went to school? You not let me leave the house without my tick car and gum jam. That was so embarrassing. Honestly, that school was so annoying. No one could ever say our last names right. I just don't even get it. Why do people have to be so rude to me? They don't understand what it's like to be different, you know? I wish they would just leave me alone. I guess it's not that bad, you know, being Viet. I probably would never have met Jake or my other crazy friends. I guess in the end, being Vietnamese was the best thing that could have ever happened to me. I just wish we could have enjoyed it together.